choir is going to begin with a song called Water Come in the Eye. It's a Caribbean folk song, traditional Caribbean song. It's going to feature three different groups of students singing each of the three verses. I do need to apologize because in the program I put one of the soloists' names incorrectly. Allison Wu is going to be joining Lauren for the first solo in the program, if you can see the program. So, and I will make sure to get copies correctly for y'all tomorrow or Friday. Okay? So this is Water Come in the Eye.
Come on down and come up me. Hear my song.
electives on this campus that have a finite number of students that can be placed in those classes. The performance ensembles do not. So oftentimes the Choir 1 students are made up of students who didn't necessarily select this class as their elective, but this is the class that they were given. So I'm really, really proud of both the Choir 1 classes and the work that they have done, not always knowing what's expected of them when they walk into class. And as I told them in class, I think it was this week, there's no other class you take in school where you have to stand up in front of your friends and family and show them what you've learned. We don't have math night. We don't have PE night. So it's really, really, I'm really very, very, very happy in the Choir 1 students from second period that are in the audience for really the dedication that they put into what they're doing and their performance up on stage tonight. And thank you all for being such a great audience. The last song is called Fire and Ice. It was written about the diverse landscape of Iceland with its erupting volcanoes, its icy mountains, and the green hills and valleys. And also, again, thanking the accompanist. Eric Lee is returning from helping with second period to also sing for sixth period. So I'd also like to acknowledge and thank Eric Lee again for accompanying this choir. So here's Fire and Ice.